We have to find the sum of the digits of the smallest natural number p such that the sum of cubes of the four smallest distinct factors of p is 2p. We know that 1 is a factor of every natural number and it is the smallest factor as well. Suppose the other three smallest factors of p are a, b, c. As per the given condition, 1 cube plus a cube plus b cube plus c cube is given as 2p. Here it can be noted that 2p is an even number. Here 1 is odd. So from this observation, we can say that a cube plus b cube plus c cube has to be odd. And this is only possible when either one out of these three is odd or all three are odd. So consider the first case when one out of these three numbers are odd, the next smallest r odd factor of any number can be 3. So assume the value of b3, and as we have to keep the number smallest possible, so suppose the other two even factors are 2 and 4. Now check what is the possible value of p. So from here, 1 cube plus 2 cube plus 3 cube plus 4 cube, and this comes out to be 100. And half of 100 is 50, which means value of p is 50. And now we have to check whether the factors that we have taken here are possible factors of p or not. The smallest four factors of p 50 are 1, 2, 5, and 10, which does not confirm the given condition, which means the factors that we have taken here are not considerable or not feasible. Now change the value of the fourth smallest factor, that is 4. The next possible value for the same would be 6. And when we add 1 cube plus 2 cube plus 3 cube plus 6 cube, it comes out to be 252. And the four is therefore value of p will be 126, half of 252. And the four smallest factors of 126 are 1, 2, three and six, which satisfy the given condition. Therefore, this will be the smallest number that satisfies all the condition, because when we take the case of three odd factors, then other factors will be 3, 5, 7, and sum of 1 cube plus 3 cube plus 5 cube plus 7 cube will definitely be more than the sum of 1 cube plus 2 cube plus 3 cube plus 6 cube. And this proves that 156 is the smallest possible value for p. Hence the sum of its digit will be 1 plus 2 plus 6, that is 9. Hence option B is the correct answer.